Okay. Okay. Shia. Hey, yo, who I got next, man? T-Rex. Oh, man. This one gonna be easy. Nigga, you're so dead. I timble and stomp on your head. Tell me, Rex, how the fuck you gon' run with no legs? Another question, why you drive on a bike with four pegs and constantly try to convince niggas your shit's a moped? You alcoholic slash dope head, gotta keep your nose fed. Tell me why the fuck you got a mohawk in your head? You think you fresh with a new pair of pro cares? You day-day when Mook fight, you be like, beat his ass, go Craig. You ain't nothing but some live sperm. You a mistake some nigga made, cause your mother made a wide turn. I'm 22, you know what I've learned? It's still a piece of your umbilical cord attached to your sideburn. You rap like me, you tryna act like me. You even tryna put your city on a map like me.
How do you do? What's hoodie with you? This is Trigger Tretch right here. What I'd like to introduce to you right now is the UW Battle League. Lyrical lashings. Verbal victims. Whole lot of spit slang going on here, like I'm saying. You understand? This is what a UW, what does it stand? Oh boy. It might stand for Ultimate Wizardry. Wittiness, wordplay. Come with me. These two guys, it's like, have so much respect for each other, which is very noble because they so hot, they dope. Like, you hear how long they spit in and the things they come with, and it's just, is that's when you know it's an art. But these guys take their game serious. It's like, I really wouldn't doubt if it, like, something got personal. Like, somebody might say something. Listen, you got Newark, New Jersey repping all the day. I had Harlem family, like, I used to go to Edgecombe, everything back in the days. When they get together, the nucleus is gonna be like catastrophically entertaining. Arsenal, the Rebel, and T-Rex.
I'ma show you brutal. This shit I'm dropping got me rich. You gon' think I'm flushing Oprah doodle. I spread cream all on your bitch, then treat her lips like a toaster strudel. This little nigga named Randy, I'm banking on his family. Halloween, he knock, knock. Then I'm taking all his candy, walking to your mommy kitchen, tie the apron on your granny, chop up, hide a body in the basement by the pantry. Then I walk in your studio and slap the shit out of your engineer. I fire on everybody else who think or try to interfere. I hock a loogie on your mic. That nigga Mook, he kinda tight. I walk up to him in his face and ask him, do he wanna fight? gonna think I'm a sketch artist from the way I draw the Uzi on him. One shot, instant kill, bang! Call of Duty on him. Slice him while he fucking. Soon as your bitch put her booty on him, then iPhone, Voxer, walkie-talkie, call the Goonies on him. I'm the villain, so I terrorize the people. Kill this nigga first round so we can set aside the sequel. Jawi, every line's deceitful. I stab him with Magic Johnson's tattoo gun and purposely forget to sterilize the needle. I said I cock Glocks, pop, pop. Blood on your bedspread. You're not hot, so stop cock blocking. You're dead, Fred. Starving niggas like you in my city get fed lead. Low cut niggas die in the land of the dreadhead. Now, Ill told you the nigga that robbed you wanted to prove that you lame and you were softer than a titty boy, so now he got two chains. I would have said, you see what happened to you trying to be a pretty boy? Nigga snatched them triple nines off you in your city, boy. And the Jesus piece they tried to pawn, it wasn't worth a penny, boy. In the last year, Rex was robbed for two chains without titty boy. You wanna knuckle up with me? I got that pocket knife. Once you enter your house, your front door, you better lock it twice. 100-round clip, all shit when that chopper sliced. Every dot in your residence hit. I even shot the mice. You seem shocked that I'm killing you like you stuck aluminum foil you in a socket twice. My hitman Haitian and he'll off you for a box of rice. He's starving, killing niggas for food. Pizza pasta price. What you think he'd do if I told him that Randy got your slice? Bombs in your mailbox, a package full of anthrax. When I fire that heater, melt your body like some candle wax. I slam, you slam, my gun jam while I'm slamming back. The way I slap you with the pistol, you think the pistol had a hand attached? Look, I said I'm dressed in all black, like on that Tom Clancy Splinter Cell. You think I fed the clip pasta, cause out the barrel I'ma send them shells. I disrespect you on purpose, I give a fuck who you niggas tell. I'll piss in your favorite cup, put ice in it, and tell you that it's ginger ale. And you better drink it and eat the ice when you finish. If not, I'ma make sure you meet with ice when you finish. For playing games with me, hold up. I said, for playing games with me, you gonna lose your life in a scrimmage. You could be Bluto, cause I'm Popeye coming right off the spinach. You couldn't beat me if I played you on rookie mode. I'm the type of nigga snatch your breezy off foot patrol. Tell her my chocolate melt in her mouth, not in her hand, and hand her my Tootsie Roll. Then stick my whole arm in her. I Vince Carter that pussy hole. And if you really a male nurse, then you got Gaylord Focker's job. And being a male nurse is worse than being a soccer mom. I know you don't want to rumble in the jungle or the octagon. If we was two coke heads with a kilo to snort, you couldn't keep up with me line for line. I spelt your name in all hundreds, waited for you to sign the line. You battled 5,762 niggas after that. Still, I waited for you to find the time. Guess it was in your DNA to battle tech around Ramadan. It's kind of awkward how conceited did you when Ill beat you line for line. I ain't gonna stop. I ain't gonna stop till my account hold 8 digits. First round, he a small thing to a giant, and I motherfucking hate midgets.
I'ma say free my nigga Tug, Boost Move, Bad One. Shout out to my nigga Wink Loke, man. Y'all already know what it is, man. Dot Mall. Grown man balls is something he gotta deal with.
Yeah.
It don't matter how many of them fabricated lines he just said, it ain't gonna equal up to this. This nigga moved from Newark to New Orleans and got the Newark niggas protecting you. That's 95% of the reason I ain't got respect for you. So it's best for you to chill with that I'ma slap T-Rex shit, cause his hammer's on deck and niggas done died for less shit. I have bullets in his stomach, back, legs, hips, and since he got dreads, he used to getting his head twist. My life.
Let's go.
Check.
Yeah.
Chill, yo. Chill, okay? My life is full of extended clips and headshots. Hustling on the corner. Who gives a fuck if the feds watch? You really think we gon' believe that you let the leg pop when you rap about clarinets and hope a mania leg drops?
Yeah! Talk to him, Rex! Talk to him!
Go ahead, swing on me. That's what you said, Ock. And I'ma have a red dot on each and every dreadlock. My niggas got lead cops. They thirsty to spray a clip. Find one of his locks on a rock. Jada kiss! You see, my patience is not that big. So a nigga to get off on, I'm not that kid. One funny move, I'ma pop your wig. I got a little trick that'll make you forget what a shotgun is.
Get that nigga Rex! Get that nigga Rex! Get that nigga Rex!
What the fuck is that shit, bro? Get that nigga Rex!
Say it again. For one, my patience not that big. So a nigga to get off on, I'm not that kid. One funny move and I'ma pop your wig. I got a little trick that'll make you forget what a
shotgun is.
And that shows that he's a fake guy. Cause under no circumstances in the world I say I don't know Mooka K-Shine. We all got love for hip hop, right? So y'all gonna understand me. Well, Calico took Arsenal out the back like Trick was Chrissy and he was Yandy. I'ma make y'all think, right? Calico killed them and saved them all in the same night. Took them to the airport, told them I have a safe flight, cause if Arsenal was in a wedding, he wouldn't swing rice. Play nice before I shoot you in broad daylight, have red dots on the back of his car like the brake lights. They think cause they got me in Newark, I'm out of his zone. Long as there's gangsters in the building, I'ma feel like I'm home. I walk around with the clip. Chill, when there's gangsters in the building, I feel like I'm home. I walk around with the clip and the chrome. I take my dog with me to Arsenal gravesite to give him his bones. My niggas been warming, it ain't nothing new. The Arsenal's so scared, he'll think Trick was my uncle too. We can fight or take it to guns. What you wanna do? My team like the wheelchair league. We roll up and shoot. Your name don't ring bells in the jersey section. And you only hang with Shotgun Shug for protection. At Surf, the night of summer madness, I fucked Bella that same night. And you be kissing that bitch in the mouth like that's your wife. Lyston, Ted, he just a stupid crip that wanna be blood. Violate me, I beat him until he see blood. Had a lokes looking like he knew he wasn't gonna beat cuz. I'm who he wanna be cuz, because his girl a Rex groupie, he be on my dick more than she does. I give him three slugs, enough to fill three floods. The doctor said, Arsenal's crip, now he needs blood.
Get that nigga Rex.
You like talking about red? I do too, dog. I have him laying in a puddle of red with his head blew off. You think I don't know about gangs cause I ain't flagging? My niggas told me they stay 050 and don't fuck with them red dragons. Different magnums that don't come in no gold wrapping. Lay away bullets, you get the rest on the back end. He want a war, fuck it. I'ma gun him off. My options is depends on the gutter. I'm a bowling ball, he can't beat me. I talk greasy like Motorola, they suspend us. With these two straps, I'm shooting overall.
Get that nigga red!
I kill lanes. Hold on.
Get your shit down.
I kill lanes. Frontin', he gonna feel pain. That 40 had me explaining my story in front of Mills Lane. I'm throwing bullets like a Buffalo Bills game. Them shells, I have his train of thought derailed like his real name. I'm going.
Get down!
I'm going back to Harlem with this nigga Dreads. Y'all know my slogan. This
nigga Dreads!
Y'all ready? You lost to Conceited, clearly.
This I gotta let you know. But your fan base will never leave you. It's like New Yorkers got a special glow. They still give you hugs and kisses, a lot of X and O. Overlook your asshole mistakes and accept you back. For example, just look at Plexico. Rex, you garbage. That's a fact well established, and the only macho man named Randy was a savage. See, the crack that I distribute turned families into addicts, and your lines ain't connecting, which mean your channels turn to static. Rapping about 12-12 skinnies ain't gonna make you a D-boy, nigga. It's four elements to hip-hop, and you the B-boy, nigga. I stab you in your other ear, I bet it keloid quicker. Now bow down and kiss the chucks like you Leroy, nigga. Ready? And sure enough, you came, you showed up. So I'm gonna literally smoke you, no papers, no Dutch. I'm gonna walk up on your block with my pack and post up. They like this Rex corner, I don't give a fuck, and so what? I run shit here, you just live here. Shoot him in his head while his mother and both his kids there. Take him to the hospital in my car, fill out his paperwork and sit there. Texting everybody on his phone like it was crazy. Y'all should have been there. We pull triggers while you Call of Duty button pressing. Your 3-minute round wasn't nothing but a bluffing session. I put a knife hole in your rib just to neutralize the lung congestion. Quick blast, one shot in your bitch ass. You think I'm trying to give him a butt injection. Nigga, my bullets, oh, my bullets fight to lead a barrel. Hollows bugging in my gun. So I'ma exercise my trigger till ain't nothing in my gun. You ain't nothing but a bum. This gotta be, don't be a minister, South Central, while drinking your juice in the hood. Cause I'm younger than my son. Sir, fucked your baby mother. Got it on camera. You called her. And she talked to you about you bending over and her eating your ass crack. You can have that. That ain't even what I'm mad at. You remember I told that faggot nigga Joe Buttons he the male version of Cat Stacks? Well, you remind me of that rat on the snap trap with the cheese caught in your backpack. You a fag that handle balls in your backfield. You a halfback. Nigga, cool out. Rex, tell the truth. What you know about pulling your tool out, having a shootout right in front of your principal soon as he let school out? Telling your crew about a new route and watching your soldiers move out. You can't pretend to comprehend, my friend, so what are you about? You could catch me on these worthless streets. Purple chucks, purple fleece. Hammer tucked in my waistline. My dickie's got a perfect crease. Rebel slash devil, I make your nephew smoke your niece to keep it all in your family. Hey, your aunt and uncle promote the beef. I said, puff, puff, ho. I said, puff, puff, pass with the chrome. I leave that Glock smoking. It's baby lokes in this neighborhood, so watch rolling. One shot in your temple, that's officially mind-blowing. To confirm you deserve that you gonna die with your eyes open. That first round wasn't yours. Them his lyrics, your rhymes stolen. Dick all in a booty at breakfast. I had your mom's moaning. Apes and bananas in that coochie. Yeah, that mean I'm congoing. You planking in your casket, face down with your spine showing. While you out rhyming about pistol playing and pitching coke, your bitch probably in a trap house, rocking a nigga boat. She spitting on a mic. A soprano don't never miss a note. She the illest. What you talking about, Willis? She got a different stroke. She in that squat position, right hand jerking, left on them pussy lips. My wood on deck, she just waiting to get that pussy hit. I'm grand slamming every at bat, not on no rookie shit. Surf introduced your baby mom to that gangbang on some tookie shit. So if I catch you creeping on my strip, ho, ho. So if I catch you creeping on my strip, or even speaking on my bitch. I swear to God, both these hands will have you leaking from the lip. Your mom's will walk in the living room and find your brain on your lap. Her exact words is, I knew my son would die from thinking with his dick. I told you, stay the fuck out my business. You still snooping? My pill just dropped. I'm retarded. I'm still grooving. You can have a Kevlar, Teflon, flak jacket. With the Glock, I'm Dirk Nowitzki. Don't matter what defense you bought the Nook tonight, I'm still shooting. I don't dance or throw dollars. My shooters is old shotters. 357s, Mac 11s, and them old choppers. Manhattan rappers be traveling the world. Bullets alley-ooping to the clip, then bang on every Harlem Globetrotter. Now, don't get me wrong. In Harlem, everybody and their mama want to be a rapper. Ask Jim Jones' girl, Chrissy. She'll tell you, in Harlem, everybody and their mama want to be a rapper. Round here, I be Chevy driving steady, mobbing with that clapper. 357 volume, let him try me and I clap you. I ain't never seen Redman or Tretch get treated like a sucker. But I did see Cam and Jim Jones both get ran out the rucker. Tretch get treated like a sucker, but I did see Cam and Jim Jones get ran out the rucker. I swear to God, I put my right hand to the man up above you. I put the Glock down for a second and beat the man out your mother. And I ain't gonna stop till my account hold 8 digits. You a small thing to a giant, and I motherfucking hate midgets.
Yo, Ars, I remember the day I met you, you was on my dick. Lux let you do a few battles, then you got on some shit. I remember we was at the Lions, then he showed me he was a fan. How he respected my work and wouldn't let go of my hand. And set my name at the Tech N9ne battle that showed that you had respect for me, but couldn't stand that you wasn't the man when you stood next to me. Then you put yourself on a level that you ain't even on. Spelt my name out in some money that wasn't even yours. Now, pause. I ain't trying to play you, Os, but if Lux put you on, that mean a Harlem nigga made you, Os. They've been waiting for years to see this. Arsenal against T-Rex, that's some mean shit. It turned into prom night when them choppers start squeezing because you gonna be in a suit. You get hit with this limousine clip. Shish, I'm thirsty to let a trigger blast. Bullets hit his ass, his blood will be going twister fast. I'm on that old shit with a new clip and a different mask. Think he came with a receipt, how I put him in a bag. Niggas block dying once you see them shots flying. Me and him, I'll never be cool. I am not lying, pussy. You gonna swing on who? Us try it. To get everything I hear straight, I use hot iron. Niggas could have left him dead in the D. Fuck, I gotta spell it out? You called the D-E-A in the D. One day I was doing a show, and it was me, Web, and Jim. We was performing our hit. I looked left, I looked right, then I looked up again. It was a nigga in a crowd, and he was pumping his fist. And it was Arsenal, dancing to some shit that sound like this. I said, they don't call him Arsenal because he got an arsenal full of tools. And yo, Dan, they call him Arsenal because he got an arsenal full of moves. He could break dance, he could boogie, he could groove. He could even do the James Brown shit with his shoes. Fuck him, I leave everybody in his family stretch. Start with his brother, mom's heart and his granny next. No respect, walk up on him and start to air attack. You take it there with Rex, your shadow gotta wear a vest. My Illinois landlord niggas said they hate him, he's goofy. On sight, when they see him, they gonna spray at his koofy. Walk up on him, hit him in the face with the Uzi. Shoot him over and over and over in the same spot. You don't think they taping a movie? Damn, y'all, I'm thirsty to leave his camp chalked on water right in front of his building. I'm dead parked, I can't stand Oz. Run up and let a can spark, his brain to fly, blood to stain the floor. Landmark! It's Optimus Prime when I'm popping a 9. 2 nickel plates, Arsenal died at the drop of a dime. Switch that. Optimus Prime when I'm popping a 9. 2 nickel plates, Arsenal died, I got the drop from his dime. Switch that. Optimus Prime when I'm popping a 9. 2 nickel plates, Arsenal died from dropping a dime.
Hey, yo.
Talk to that nigga, man.
This nigga supposed to be a, he's supposed to be a gangbanger, and banging is the thing you do. If you so much of a gangbanger, why you always got a blood on stage with you?
I'm gonna tell you exactly what.
Probably cause this nigga pussy and he let banger shoot, so when some shit pop off, he be the nigga that's saving you. Uh-huh. For K-Shine, I ride and pull phones out. Keep blowing at a nigga candle until it goes out. He just had a battle in Detroit and got paid. Why the fuck it took Calico and Smack the Bell surf out? Y'all probably ain't know that Calico and Smack Bell surf out, but since we in Newark and they from Newark, that's something Newark needs to know about. See, he probably a ride if it come to that. Ain't no probably, my niggas gonna ride cause we come with that. The grind, I'm in love with that. The block, I got lust for that. Who wanna pump right now? I'm giving up 40 off 100 pack. He's so soft, he ain't never letting chrome off. I give streets the head nod, his head'll get blown off. Kill Arsenal on the house, that mean no cost. We start putting niggas to sleep, we let doze off. Get your nose out my business or get it blown off. You about to take a known loss right here on your home court. Me and you man to man, try to zone off that fifth silent. You won't hear it ring like the phone's off. I said I'm leaving with this nigga dreads. It's only round two and this nigga dead.
Round three, the final round.
We finally in the bricks. Southward, is y'all in here? What the fuck you gonna do now that I got all of my men here? See, all my battles been away, which means none of my rounds been fair. You was fucked at that door as soon as the security let you in here. Cause if you show out, they block exits to his no out. And the crowd beating your ass is the only footage to go out. If I hear you say some disrespectful Crip shit out of your mouth, I'ma pop on you out the blue. You like a tire with a blowout. Damn. Running your mouth, talking that tough shit, this your last night. Retarded strength, beat a nigga slow with a fast right. You never in your life heard a ass having a bad fight. For thinking you the shit, my nigga, you'll get your ass wiped. Straight off the face of the earth. I'm a spaz, right? I'm undeniable with that cannon, which means I'm dash nice. This nigga right here, for $100 in a flight, he do all my shooting. He this is Twiz, I guess I'm smack white. They ain't gonna get it.
How did I?
They ain't gonna get it.
And I'm taking discounts now.
Say it again. They ain't get it. I said, run in your mouth. Talking that tough shit, this your last night. Retarded strength, or beat a nigga slow with a fast right. You never in your life heard a ass having a bad fight for thinking you the shit, my nigga, you get your ass wiped. Straight off the face of the earth, I'm a spaz, right? I'm undeniable with that cannon, that mean I'm dash nice. This nigga right here, for $100 in a flight, he do all my shooting. He this is Twiz, I guess I'm smack white. This nigga think he no nook, cause he yelled a couple blocks out. Claiming a wrong hood will definitely get you knocked out. It's real Pyru and G-Shine niggas in the building. So K-Shine, you better watch out. You ain't official. Set up arrangements for your moms to pick your box out. My shooter crazy as hell. Oh, shut the fuck up. Hold up. My shooter crazy as hell. She pop niggas with they cock out. She had a baby at 12. Bitch was an 8th grade dropout. No gloves to hide her print. She pull a sock out, then pull the Glock out. The nose on it longer than the 2011 NBA lockout. This nigga think he know Nork, cause he yelled a couple blocks out. Claiming the wrong hood and definitely get him knocked out. It's real G-Shine niggas in the building. So K-Shine, you better watch out. You ain't official. Set up arrangements for your moms to pick your box out. My shooter crazy as hell. She pop niggas with they cock out. She had a baby at 12. Bitch was an 8th grade dropout. No gloves to hide her print. I'm good. No gloves to hide her print. No gloves to hide her print. She pulled a sock out, then pulled a Glock out. The nose on it longer than the 2011 NBA lockout. Now how dare you come to my city and actually think you'll get a win off. I'll fight you with both hands behind my back. We good. Listen, how dare you come to Newark and actually think you'll get a win off? I'll fight you with both hands behind my back, all kicks, and guarantee you don't get a hit off. Because soon as we square up, and you think you're about to get some shit off, this whole front row gonna knock your motherfucking wig off. Look, with the gloves, I'm a southpaw. If you don't believe me, we can find the proof. Twin Glocks bust at the same time. I'm ambidextrous when it's time to shoot. I fuck your bitch in one position just for thinking I was kinda cute. From the back, so much hardcore doggy style, you gon' think that bitch was signed to Snoop. You 5'2". You don't scare anybody. You a Talladega night ass nigga. Now do the Ricky Bobby. I take you up the street to the church where they viewed Whitney body and let the boys in the hood really introduce you to Ricky Shotty. This mic on some bullshit, but I got y'all. I'm coast to coast. I'm internationally known. You aren't. You put 10 years into this battle rap craft, but who's touring? If battle rap was the NBA, my nigga, you'd be Luke Walton. Gangsters don't die. We get chubby and move to New Orleans. And I knew you was gonna speak on that, so it's no holding back. I'm in that 17th Ward, Holly Grove, where the soldiers at. I move from one city to another with niggas known to scrap. You'll get wackoed for skipping up the block by Juvenile, cause everybody in that know you clap. I said, look, I live in a city where public drinking and pistol carrying's legalized. So I don't pack my Mac in the back of my act. My strap in my hand, I don't need to hide. I mean, I could walk down the block with my shit out. I don't need to ride. My strap is like you to his shadow. It never leave my side. I could walk in your son's school with it out. Go in his classroom during nap time. Wake him out of his sleep like, yo, your daddy's been flatlined. Your mother been sucking dick since the Super Bowl at halftime. And I'm only taking custody of you because it's motherfucking tax time. Now, since everybody that battle you talk about Mook, I'ma switch it up. All that talk about Kayshawn, no, I'ma zip it up. China Ashley, she don't need a fan base. Look, that bitch big enough. I steal weed off Tay Rock and let all of these niggas hit the Dutch. Get it? Listen up. I just broke down the whole dot mob. Rex, you been a vet and still ain't make it in my top five. Them Crip niggas you claim you hang out with, them niggas not live. They false flagging. That mean they ain't seeing right. That make them cockeyed. Hold up. I said I'm Crip for real. And all of them baby lokes do shoot. But watch this. If you blood and you fuck with the rebel, my nigga, sue woo. It seems to me you gonna have a problem when it's time to go. You seem a little uncomfortable, like it's hard for you to find your flow. What's up? How we doing it?
Stop. Everybody take a step back. Step back. Everybody take a step back. Everybody take a step back. Get back.
I want it done. Don't trip. We good. The homeboys. Yo.
Y'all good. Please clear the stage. Please clear the stage. Please clear the stage.
We good, man. We good.
Please clear the stage.
Hold up, now. I'm gonna finish my round off, man. I said, let me ask y'all a question. I'm Grape Street Crippin', and that's okay, right? So refer to me as an American gangster, cause I don't play fight. And with that 38, I'm Frank Lucas. If you don't pay right, I shoot Tango in the middle of his head in broad daylight. And if I'm lying, I'm dying. I ain't dead, so here's the topic. We was in California, I battled Diz, he battled Aquas. This was all around the time when I said, when I see him, I'ma slap him. Now I'ma tell y'all all the real reason behind why nothing happened. I'm in my hotel room, I get a knock at my door. Who is it? I'm really not sure. I open the peephole, it's Louis XIII, that little dot mob boy. Man, yo, this mic, man. I said, what up? He hesitated. His response was kind of iffy. Your boy looked over my shoulder and seen I had them Grape niggas with me. I ain't gonna lie, I was in Oakland. I had 7-8 niggas with me. My money long. Everywhere I go, you know I take niggas with me. So he said, Ars, Rex wanna holler at you. I said, if he wanna holler, where he at, nigga? I'm listening. And why the fuck would Rex send you on this dummy mission? So I go up to this nigga room, in my mind, you know I'm mad as shit. He opened the door like, Ars, we the only two repping the East Coast. Let's stick together on this battle shit. I swear to God on my mother, I seen a happy punk jump out his soul like a faggot with a bag of dicks. I cocked back to slap his lips, and I thought to myself, I was raised by a woman, and mama said a man should never slap a bitch. Moral of the story, I would have felt less of a man if I put my palms to him. So I cocked back, I put it in her hand, I told my mom to him. I said, but he a cokehead, so please, before you squeeze, get that line to him. But soon as he hit that baseline, mom bang on him like LeBron do him. Rex, you could talk about my daddy. You can even talk about my motherfuck. Cause I'm a disrespectful motherfucker, which means I can really give a motherfuck. That's just a lack of creativity for your bars, it's a cover up. And mama rebel in the building and she said she'll fuck your mother up. We could call them both to the stage. We could have our moms put the gloves on. My mom's gonna beat shit down your mom's leg till she bleeding or it's blood drawn. And she ain't gonna stop till that account hold 8 digits. Fuck this mic situation, y'all know my slogan. I motherfucking hate midgets.
Yo, when I had my son, I lost a little bit of love for this battle rap shit. But when my son turned 2 or 3 and you saw my last 2 or 3, then you know I'm back, bitch. You see these hammers that I'm carrying? They not for show. I get your whole spaceship, I let a rocket go. One by one, they'll be falling like dominoes. Arsenal Death will be in a rush. He gotta go. I fuck with crazy cats. Frontin', get your lady snatched. Kid too, you need more than ribs to get that baby back. Against Miles, I told y'all I was a crazy cat. I murked you, leave town. You don't know what part of maniac. Fuck, slow it down, speed it up. We been saying that. See, my niggas don't play word. Watch your word play. I can get you KO'd. I give the okay. I cock the okay, cock it, aim it your way. If this nigga acting bug, that snub will be the roach spray. You see, I got a mean shot, but it's no game. 2 trays, and I'm shooting from Larry Bird range. That story that he just told, he was fronting. He said he was gonna slap me when he see me and did nothing. It turned to the post office when that clip dumping. I get a mailbox if I send something. You war with dots, we off your block. No Valentine, they find his heart in the chocolate box. Yo, fuck the talking, I let them 40s pop. Clap them through the jacket, I'm like Dirk with them awkward shots. Huh? I got the belt and I'm defending mine. When we ride with kids outside, they meant to die. Once them hollow tips get inside, this nigga meter start falling off the bone like it's tenderized. Let's take it this route, we can bring them fifths out. The person that's gonna die is the person with his big mouth. Caught him at his broad while he's sleeping at his bitch house. When I blast off, I take half off. I'm trying to make this count.
I'm a vet. I'm not a rookie in a game. I've been schooling niggas. Off's been playing hooky. It's okay, but if he act up, I'ma walk up and hit him with the thing. I'll be clapping the arm like I'm looking for a vein. I promise I'll finish his folk, squeeze the leg, crack his egg, have him spilling his yolk till he dead. Grab the leg, shove the fifth down his throat. He got his whole orange peel. He was beat through a poke. A nigga like Oscar never ever fuck with me, cause all the shit he say, it'll never equal up to me. My feelings are shot. You feeling a shock? And you numb on your left side, huh? That feelings you shot. Niggas laugh when they spoil the cops. Crazy Arsenal was rolling at his funeral, his wheels on his box. I've been built to flip, yay. In 10 days, I'll be chopping bricks like a sensei, Kaplende. Look, I told you I was coming for this nigga head. I don't even want to finish my round, but this nigga dead.